Yeah. I think I might do this jump. I'm gonna go look at it and come back.
Go for it.
See what it looks like before I'm jumping. Yep. So one of those when we were, you jump.
Yeah.
When we're coming up, but the landing was on an uphill. I'm like, what is wrong with you people? All right, let's see if I can do this and not die. Did you do it?
Not really. I just rolled over. I need to perfect my drops before I start.
Before jumping. You do jumps.
I just know how I am.
Yeah, I totally get that. Oh, really?
That second jump was very smooth and very impressive.
Yeah, it was easy. I like these little jumps they put on because they're pretty easy and they're kind of fun.
Yeah, and I'm cool with doing as many rotations as we want, whatever you want.
I'm hoping that they have more trail signs than I've seen so far, because...
Well, we've got it mapped out, too. I mean, let's keep exploring.
I'm just like, I don't want to get to somewhere where we can't find our way back to the car.
No. I know right where the car is. It's right in the middle there.
Okay.
Where those trails come together.
Okay. All right, cool. Yeah. All right. Yeah. You were saying Trek came out?
They got a short, like 80 bikes, they got like 60 mils in here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I'm not sure
I think that, hey. Oh yeah. Alright. I have one in and one more, so that's plenty.
Did I just get my back to ride, well, pretty much invite us? Uh-oh.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
I was just stopping to video you.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, I know, me too. We ready?
Thank you. Oh, let me try that one again. Wow.
I don't know, it's pretty gnarly. Be careful.
That is this takes some skill set.
I kind of did that like a. All right, you want to just keep going straight? Yeah, mine's a bigger battery. Yeah. Yeah, probably right about 4 hours.
Still had
16%. Yeah. We did almost 4,000 feet of climbing in 24 miles,
uh-huh.
And I had 23% left.
4,000 feet?
Yeah.
I thought it
was about 23. No, it was almost 4,000 feet, like 3,600 or so. Right. Yeah. Water is. Wow, that's scary. Yep. Really cool trail with the water all the way up. Terrain is really rocky. I'll bet this place is good in the rain. Yeah, we just did a loop.